Good afternoon, children. Today we will learn about houses we live in chapter 11 of EVS. We live in a house with our family. The house where we live is our home. We need a house to live in. Why? Because a house gives us shelter, protect us from heat, cold, wind, rain, animals and thieves. Types of houses. The type of house we live in can be one of the following: hut, flat in an apartment block, bungalow, a small house. Some houses such as bungalows are pakka houses. Pakka houses are found mainly in the towns and cities. They are made of material which is strong. Bricks, steel, iron and cement are used to build such houses. These last for a long time. Some houses, especially in villages such as huts, are kacha houses. These are made of mud, straw, bamboo, leaves and sticks. They do not last very long and can be repaired very easily because everything needed to build the house is available near the house itself. Most houses have flat roofs. Houses on the mountains usually have sloping roofs. These helps snow and rain to slide off easily. See the picture, a house with a sloping roof. A house with a flat roof. Inside a house. A house usually has different rooms for different uses. Kitchen. We cook our food in the kitchen. It has stoves, oven and refrigerator. Bathroom. We take bath in the bathroom. It has a sink, a toilet and either a bathtub, a shower or both. Bedroom. We sleep and rest in the bedroom. We should keep a bed with mattress, some pillow and a blanket. Dining room. We eat our meals in the dining room. It has a dining table and chairs to sit and eat. Living room. We relax and sit with our guest in the drawing or the living room. It has sofa, a television, a coffee table and some decorative things. We should keep our house neat and clean. Remember, we should help our parents to keep our homes clean. We should keep our things in proper place. We should not litter the